Hello folks, Robert from Marine Depot here, and thanks for tuning in. During the hustle and bustle of the holiday season, it's easy to forget about your tank. Now, taking a moment to step back and enjoy your aquarium can be a great way to relieve some holiday stress and remind yourself of why this hobby is so special. Now, this is the last video of 2015 for us here at Marine Depot, and we're going to take you guys on an up-close and personal tour of our innovative Marine SR-80 office reef tank. Now, we built this tank back in 2014 and documented the entire build on a 5-episode video series, so be sure to check that as well so you can see the entire evolution of our office reef aquarium. As with any aquarium, our reef tank has evolved over the last few years, and let's start by looking at some of the equipment additions and changes. We currently employ a Neptune Systems Apex Controller, which monitors and controls just about everything on the tank. It also makes it really nice for us to be able to keep an eye on the tank when we're away from the office. We added an AquaMaxx calcium reactor, which was also documented in a separate video series, and I cannot be happier with the results. The addition of the calcium reactor allowed us to remove the dosing pump altogether and led to a noticeable difference in the growth rates of the SPS corals and the overall stability of our water parameters. We swapped out the original Tunzi 9004 protein skimmer with an AquaMaxx HOB1, which gave us some more room in the filtration compartments for probes and filter media. We all get really excited about new equipment around here at MD, and we have tested various different light fixtures and power heads on the tank. The tank has seen LED lights, T5 lights, and an LED T5 combo. We've experimented with water flow using the MaxSpec Gyre, Neptune Wave, and Ecotech Marine Vortec pumps, all with great results. Now, this SR-80 aquarium is somewhat personal to me because of the history behind the corals and fish inside the tank. It all started back in 2006, which is my first year with Marine Depot. The small 10-gallon office tank I had on my desk was dubbed Reeftopia. As the tank grew, I moved many of the corals and frags into my home aquarium, which was a 60-gallon cube that I called Reeftopia 2.0. Fast forward 7 years to the build of this SR-80, which we have now dubbed Reeftopia 3.0, and it contains many of the fish and corals that I originally collected. We've also made a few additions to the tank, including a Duraisa clam, flower pot, this Samacora, and various other frags that are growing in nicely. We thank you all for supporting MarineDepot.com this year, and we wish you the very best this holiday season. Please be sure to like and share our video to help us spread the word, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to see what we have in store for the new year. Until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.